Tariqah, as I've said, it is sohbah and to be gathering with good people and to meet with good people and to mention Allah Azza wa Jalla and Prophet and holy people, good people. This is our gathering. Men aim for tariqah to gather with people and to teach them. This majlis gathering, it is a blessed one. Each people coming here for any purpose, Allah will reward them. Even Grand Sheikh was saying, somebody coming to call one from majlis, and he just going to this majlis, even this man, Allah will reward him and give him reward. Because this is many gathering in every country, every place, every city, but to find gathering for sake of Allah, very rare, very few, but it is the most precious, the what have value, because giving people bless from Allah and Allah kindness on them, and every good thing for these people who are attending this gathering. They are coming for this gathering. People, many people, Shaitan make them to many excuses to not come. Difficult for them to come. But if they come, they will be happy. They will be light when finish gathering and going to their house. Allah give them also present to take this sadness from them and give them happiness, give them mercy. When they are going to house, they will be happy with family also. But other gathering, they are coming quickly, running for bad gathering, and after becoming heavy, becoming stressed, becoming more sad when they are going out to their house. But they are not knowing from what this happened. In this country or other country, every city, thousands of gathering, but most of them for bad thing, only for to enjoy their ego, themselves, speaking with people, to they are thinking we are doing good, but when they are not remembering Allah, they are not doing good. They thought everything from themselves, and after this, when Allah gives them heaviness and darkness, they don't know what to do. To remember Allah, to attend good gathering, and remembering, mentioning holy name of Allah, and mentioning Prophet and holy people, and to ask bless from and forgiveness from Allah. When you do this, you are inshallah happy. And we are especially in this very holy months, first month Rajab, month of Allah Azza wa Jalla, and it is nearly finished. Tomorrow, inshallah, tomorrow night, we will make, inshallah, Isra, Miraj. We will make, inshallah, gathering also for this. It is very holy night, inshallah. And after that, next day, there is fasting. Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa sallam was encouraging us to fast this and to make tomorrow night, holy night, ask what you want from Allah. Shall Allah give us this, what we are wanting, all good, all for Ummah, for Hidayah, for all of people, inshallah. Wa min Allah tawfiq, al-Fatiha.